President Edgar Lungu has officially opened the Northern Province Investment Expo, which is being held in Kasama. President Lungu is hopeful that the expo will result in job creation.
I'm sure that this expo will ultimately lead to a significant increase in high-level dialogue and networking intended to unlock private sector investment and boost trade and investment in Northern Province. I have no doubt that today's gathering will help raise awareness and mobilize financial resources in the economic sector for sustainable development and inclusive growth in the province and the nation as a whole. I also trust that this forum has succeeded in bringing together global and other decision makers, business leaders, investors, and entrepreneurs to transact on bankable investment projects in Northern Province.
The head of state also used the occasion to announce that Kasama is close to becoming a city.
I promise you that Kasama will soon be a city, going by what I'm seeing. But obviously, there are standards and barometers, and get in touch with the Minister of Local Government to find out what it takes to become a city. And once you meet the threshold, I will quickly come here and bestow the status of city on Kasama.
And Commerce Minister Christopher Yaruma has announced that his ministry has so far invested over 18 million kwacha in value addition in the province.
Furthermore, Your Excellency, my ministry through CEC is supporting cassava commercialization in the province and has since supported 4,000 small-scale farmers, of which 50% are women.
Northern Province Minister Brian Mundubile is hopeful that the expo will result in more investment in the region.
I should be quick to state that provincial administration will remain open and supportive to the would-be investors. My officers are all ready to offer more clarification and guidance to the various investment sites and areas.
President Lungu also witnessed the signing of investment pledges from around the world worth over $1 billion. Paul Shalala, ZNBC News in Kasama District, Northern Province.